On my first day, I came with my sister and her friends who were in grade 12, and her friend sent me into the basement and I got lost.
I remember I spilled my pencil case everywhere in front of the entire class, and everyone was laughing. It was horrific. I wore these terrible pants.
No. I had a map. It wasn't very helpful, and I swear a fifth year someone took it from my hands and ripped it, but I may have imagined that. After like a week though, it was fine, comfortable. Now don't you understand that I'm
never changing who I am?
My favorite moment was at the senior tea when Mr. Gouveia was performing and he came up behind me. Spotlight was on both of us. I got up, he put his arm around me, and I sang, best moment.
I was walking up the stairs and I was really tired, so I had my head down, and I was walking up the stairs and there was this guy in front of me, and he was kind of he was slowing down, I don't know why he was slowing down, but my head, and I like tapped my head to his butt, and then he's just like, whoa! In the morning I'm like, oh my god, I'm so sorry, but I'm still dead tired.
Favorite moment about high school was probably learning.
I'm gonna miss all the fun times we had at music camp and the crazy stuff that we did there.
And in what month this clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words. You got my head spinning, I don't know where to go from here.
Enjoy travel, camping, whatever you're passionate about, family, and stay true to yourself.
Try your hardest in everything you do, and I wish you the best in all you do, and good luck! I'm gonna miss you guys!
I'm ready to move on to university, some new adventures, make some new friends, make some new experiences.
Yeah, I think I'm definitely ready to move on. My girl here. I've done high school and I'm ready to move on with my life.
Nothing to lose, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to prove.